Now, since I did play this on PC, I'm not quite sure what the controls will be. Or, I didn't play it on PC before. I can jump. I just think this is a really pretty game, if I'm being completely honest. It's just a vibe. I mean, I don't just think it's a really pretty game, but... They're wearing masks. It's control, by the way. I had no idea. I'm definitely gonna play it. Yeah, this was after Limbo. Limbo came first. Control that. I can. Their new game is gonna be like in space. Oh shit, the dog saw me. It was pretty spooky. Well, and now there's... a scary truck. That dog wanted my neck. What do you mean, kneecap? Oh, they saw me. Oh, I got shot. Okay, well, you can die in this game. I do really wonder why they're wearing masks, though. I never noticed that before. Did it. Broke my legs. Nice, nice. But how it do that? I don't know. Oh. Push. We got it. That does not look safe. Used to the mechanics again. It's taken a second. Well, and I say again, but this is the first PC playthrough for me. I hear those forbs. First, they're Teddy to eat. Seemingly, probably deceased. I knew there was something in there. I would have never gotten it if I didn't know before. Okay. You little chickadees. Let's go. I love the little chicken so much. They're just so slow. I would have broken my ankles or dislocated my knees like 10 times by now. This little man's got some gumption. Do I know what gumption means? Mm-mm. Thank you. over here. Can't drop down, can I? I can't. Sorry, Dylan. Oh, how am I supposed to tell the character to... I have no reason to go back farther. You want to watch again? Yep, that worked. Yeah, let go. I'll try it. How do I get in there with the secret? There are worms in the ground. Gross. I tried to jump, but I failed. He was being controlled by a worm in his butt. I'm sure that would make you angry too. I gotta get. Yep. So make them hold on to it. There we go. With the little hat, the helmet. I don't know, maybe he's had like spinal fusion surgery or something. Because we don't even know, like, people might have been, these people that are being controlled, they might be like lab grown people, and he might be one of them even. This is not my first playthrough. I played through when I was on Xbox, but it was years ago. And we're like, I played it inside, and then I played this right after. Kind of when it was really new, actually. But it's been so long that I don't remember a lot of this stuff. Especially like the little puzzles. Yeah, it's cool. It's really neat. I've been wanting to replay it, and it being $2 did convince me to play it on stream. Let me get it. I love that sound. It's so crispy. Anyway. More chickens. Oh, those aren't chickens. That's why it's just like frustrating, because I know I could make the jump if the little dude was just on the other end, or if I could turn that platform of wood. I guess I just have to lower it. I don't know. Now I can turn it. Okay. That is what I needed to do. Sweet. Just take some messing around. I hope I didn't turn it too much. Got it. Did that kill me? not nice, but there we go. Some falls will kill you that don't feel like they should, and vice versa. But I did it. Ooh, crispy. Another crispy sound. He does run pretty well. You should wait till you see one of the like mind controlled guys. They run even weirder. Do I pull the lever before I know what it does? Oh, I need him to sit each. Ah, shoot. First. To close the distance. Well, that's. Closing the door first is what I think we got the same idea at the same time then. Because I closed the door. Now they can't get as far apart, actually. And I can pretty much. That was close. I don't want to overshoot it. Can we do it like that? Hey! Okay. It was a group effort. Some of these puzzles are not that obvious. Like that one is an example, I guess. But we did it. Oh. Control. Yeah, there we go. But how do I get the secret? This will be the last time. Okay. No, that won't be the last time because I wonder how far up that ladder is. I want to unplug the secret. When Spider-Man loses his power, basically. Oh no. Okay. So it's jump, grab, and then if we jump again, actually, we can grab that and go down. Just took me a sec. That's all. It's very dark. The whole game is very dark. I mean, so is the mind-controlled group in the background. There's just a lot going on right now, okay? He almost didn't make it there either. You have no idea. This kid goes through it. Oh, shit. I missed. And he fell on a shopping cart? That sounds awful. No, I got it that time. I just wasn't ready. A death counter at this point. I mean, we're probably at 10. Right? 10 doesn't sound like that much of a stretch. 10, 15. Okay, there we go. More like 100. And it is entirely my fault, I will admit. One hundred, though, I think that's a stretch still. I'm a little hurt. Maybe if we lean. Up. Is there anything special over here? Nope. Turning on those big robots yet. Now this I remember. $69. Perfect. Because there's no power. What? I'm fine with meeting in the middle. We're at 70 deaths. I mean, but the people with the most deaths in this game probably didn't finish, right? So I'm doing better than some.
Like and subscribe. Thank you so much for watching and tune in for the next one tomorrow.